That squirrel was hugging the branch pretty well.